In today's video, we will troubleshoot and resolve an issue in the Visual Studio. Due to this issue, publishing the project to the server does not work. In Visual Studio, publishing or deploying a project to the server is usually a pretty simple task. But in our case, the publish option does not work. The publishing wizard does not appear when the published button is clicked. Restart Visual Studio and clear its cache. Close the Visual Studio, clear the project's cache, and remove temporary files. Generally, these actions resolve the common glitches in the Visual Studio. If the problem persists, modify the Visual Studio. Check for any missing component required to publish the project. Reinstall compulsory component. Launch the Visual Studio installer. It might take some time to load the modifying window. Click Modify. In the Workloads tab, make sure that the desired workload is selected. Carefully inspect the Individual Components tab. Check if the development tools are selected or not. You might have mistakenly removed an individual component which you thought was unnecessary, but was required for the project development or publishing. For instance, if we remove F# language support component, it will affect the whole web development workload. After reinstalling the missing components, the publish option starts to work again.